Now turn around, put your hands behind your back. Now.
Okay. Behind my back, sir. I've not done anything.
Yeah.
I've not done anything. She has you on camera right
here. I don't care. You didn't listen. I told you to go away.
I didn't do
it. You didn't want to listen.
You told me to go away for what reason?
Dude, I don't have to sit here and
Did I commit a crime?
Did I tell you to give me your ID?
Ma'am, I'm on camera. Did I commit a crime?
Stand there.
ID for what reason?
Do me a favor.
ID for what reason, sir?
Get my camera, please.
Please get the camera. She has all this on camera. All I said was that it was disrespectful to have that.
And then I told you to walk away, didn't I?
Yes, but I committed no crime.
Then I asked you for ID.
I committed no crime.
If I tell you to walk away.
If I committed a crime, I would love to give you my identification, but I didn't do anything wrong.
Is he under arrest?
If I tell you to give me your ID, you give it to me.
I give it to you for no reason.
Is he under arrest, sir?
Am I under arrest? Sir, am I under arrest? Sir, am I under arrest?
Why is he under arrest?
Dude, I'm hacked. Can you please...
I don't care.
Okay.
Can you please tell me what I'm under arrest for?
No, would you sit back? Okay. Get down the ground.
Please tell me what I'm under arrest for, sir.
Failure to disperse.
Disperse for what reason?
Failure to disperse. This is Officer Abel. I don't have a badge number.
3806. Abel, please walk away. Give me space.
Please keep recording. Please keep recording.
Sure.
We got it. We know his sister, his father. He's a member of his community. He works at the JCC.
Sir, are you...
You should be very careful what you're doing now.
There is no reason
for you to have... You should be careful what you're doing.
I can't hear a word you're saying.
I'm saying you should be careful what you do now.
Sir, I did nothing wrong.
Okay.
Even if I was wrong about your mask being disrespectful, that's not a crime.
349 Alpha 2.
Sir, I did nothing wrong. Please tell me what crime I committed. Please tell me what crime
transport.
I committed.
Transport. Take a Bartlett Street.
Can you please tell me what crime I committed? Can you please tell me what crime I committed, sir?
Where's your ID? It's in my wallet.
Can you please tell me what crime I committed, sir?
With the phone.
Sir, can you please tell me what crime I committed? All I did was...
You know his name?
Yeah.
Okay.
I have... He's a little kid.